Have you been to a one of the hominy schools?
No, you know, I saw a picture of one, and it has this one in Fort Worth, and it has a fence around it, and there's a sign outside that says that would be half an hour from my home, so it would be convenient for me to go there. There's a sign outside that says no trespassing, and it also says private property. So I wouldn't dishonor that sign and go across, so I couldn't even go in there if I wanted to drop by and say hello.
Yeah, you could. It's a public school, so you could go in.